All right, today we're checking out John Mellencamp. We're listening to the song Cherry Bomb. Let's get into it.
Instrument he's playing.
Oh, that big thing. No idea.
It's like a triangle machine thing. I don't know. John Mellencamp has good vibes though.
He does. This is so cool. We're listening to a song from back in the day about back in his day. You know what I mean? It's like some weird
Inception.
Kind of... Exactly. Ah! Like, what is going on?
What?
Like, just his sound. I don't know why, but the sound just like takes you back to the
day. It does.
But then he's also taking you back before when he's singing it, and it feels good. You know what I mean? I don't know. It's weird.
Like,
it's trippy.
He has like a nostalgic sound.
Yeah.
But it's also timeless because it's like nostalgic at any point in time, even probably when it came out.
Exactly.
Oh my gosh.
It's odd.
Talking like this to you. That's when spoke was spoke. listen to the whole album.
Right?
I feel like Mellencamp is just a vibe.
Yeah, I mean, I think he really feels the music. Like, he even dances like one of those guys who's not, like, trying to do a dance.
Right.
Like, he's just feeling the music. And,
yeah, the spirit just takes him.
I'm not one of the guys who can do that. You know, it's like, all right, I'm two-stepping now? All right, I'm two-stepping. But it's not like, oh, I feel the music and I just... you know, to hit
over.
A move or something.
Yeah,
like, he just, you can tell he just feels it and just right. goes through him. It's crazy. Right. And was that couple that was dancing, was that supposed to be like high school kids, like representing back in the day?
Right, I guess. Because it wasn't that
That's
like
what I'm saying, like prom? Maybe
jukebox?
Like prom or something?
Yeah.
Like the way she had her hair, I was like, oh, maybe you wear hair like that for prom. It looked a little fancier than every day.
And at first they started like kind of like, you know,
yeah,
they
got by the end. I was like, they needed
like
a room.
Brother. Yeah. I was like, dang. And then they had kids, allegedly, according to the story, right?
Wait, him or the couple?
Well, him, but I mean the couple. Like, I feel like the story was about the couple, and it was like, over time, they got, like, more comfortable. And
I thought it was his story, and the couple just kind of, like, represented back in the day, like, high school or something.
Okay.
That's what I was thinking.
Maybe that, too. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know.